Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, Jennifer Marie, where I teach you different ways that you can make money online working from home. I have all sorts of different videos on how to use Upwork, and this is just going to be a quick video showing you how you can submit work for payment. So let's say you have been hired for a job for a client, maybe that's designing a graphic, editing a voiceover, a video editing job, and you have finished the job and under the messaging system, you have sent it to your client. So this is the case for me. I have finished a job for a client about 5 days ago and the client hasn't responded or paid me. So what you can do in order to sort of not force the client to pay you, but to let them know you're waiting for the payment, you can go to My Jobs, click on My Jobs, and then you can click here on Active Milestones. So this is the job I am waiting for my client to pay. So what you can do is click on Submit Work for Payment. Now this is for fixed price contracts. If you are doing an hourly contract, the system is different. You can click on the link in the description below to see how hourly contracts work, but that payment is automatic. So then we're going to click on Submit Work for Payment. So here it says Submit Work or Request Payment for a Milestone. Use this form to request approval for the work you've completed. Your payment will be released upon approval. So I'm going to put what I did, completion. And here you can also change the amount of money you're requesting. So in this case, the client and I agreed for an extra $100. So I'm going to change this to $450 instead of $350. And you can also click Attach File and send the work that you completed. Now, I have already sent the work I completed to this client in the messaging system, but some people prefer after they finish a job to submit payment right away and then attach the work that they've completed here. So you can leave this blank if you have already submitted the work to the client, or you can choose to send it again, or for the first time if you are completing your work and directly submitting payment. And then click Submit. Then it will say request submitted and awaiting client approval. And then you can either choose to propose a new milestone if you're going to work on another project with this client or just say no thanks. So now you can see it says review or resubmit work. And now if you refresh the page, you'll see here under payment requests. So if 14 days passes and this client has not approved your payment, you will automatically get the amount of money that you have here in escrow. Okay, so this has just been a really quick video showing you how to submit a request for payment. Make sure to check out all my different tutorials on how to use Upwork. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next tutorial.